We're trying to find the missing angle x. The sum of the angles inside of a triangle is 180 degrees. Start with 180 and subtract what you know. We know we have a right angle, 90 degrees, and we know we have 41 degrees for angle A. 180 minus 90 minus 41 is 49 degrees.